Greetings everyone and welcome to the channel. I'm Unclear and today we're talking about Moog and how to start Shadow of the Erdtree DLC. Now the DLC is 2 days away and you will have to kill Moog in the mausoleum area here. Right here on the map. Right here. You will have to get this side of Grace unlocked. Start the DLC. Now to do that, you could fight him legitimately. He's very weak to bleed, even though he's a Lord of Blood. And you can beat him. If not, grab a friend. But that's not enough. I have a Moog cheese video that still works to this day. I started a new character and tried it again. So be sure to stick around through the end of the video if you want to see how to cheese him and get this checkpoint done and dusted so you can start the Shadow of the Erdtree DLC. Anyway, I hope this is helpful to you guys, and if you follow the cheese, or if you just want to support the channel, be sure to leave a comment down below. If you're unsure what to comment, just write Moog Cheese. But as always, thank you so much for watching. Till next time, bye.
That's